Not now. Let's just get this over with. Just leave me alone for now. I'll be fine.
We're done with this when none of them are left standing. Let's go.
Find all of them! Don't let any of them get away.
Huh?
Where'd you come from?
Is someone there?
Serana, my darling, I see you still favor keeping a pet.
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic being.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with it. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Yes, yes, always the noble vampire hunter. And what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica next? Is Serana? I see. Interesting that you can set aside your morals when it suits you. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my little patience for talk. Good! Let's end this.
You can't take me!
it's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawn Guard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned... That's what I wanted to hear.
So, the beast is destroyed. It's over. He's dead. And the prophecy dies with him. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else. I did what needed to be done. Nothing more.
I think you did more than that. You have my thanks.
What is it? You brought that up before. I think I was a little short with you. It's fine. It can just be kind of a sore subject. Probably not.
Me. We're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Yes?
Hey, Pa. Welcome back. Could you give me an allowance? Thanks.
Do you think I could be a bard? I really like singing. What is it? What is it? Thanks.
Yes, love? It has. Here, this is your half, love. Oh, fine. So many guards on the street here, I hardly have to worry. I'll be here, my dear.
Want to play tag?
Pardon me. Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.